We are exhibiting the result that we have achieved in Smart ABC Pavilion hosted by ITU. So the result that what we have done in this project, that we have developed a cost-effective Internet of Things solution for African developing countries for the agriculture application. The one of the main beauties that the solution is use the low power narrowband IoT communication standard called LoRa. With that, the sensor can communicate in 10, 15 kilometers. So we have developed like soil moisture sensor. This is a soil moisture sensor which can measure the soil water content in the field. With that, the farmer can optimize the irrigation process. We have also the cattle color, which is can be used in the color of the cattle, and that can prevent the cattle stalling and also finding the exact location of the cattle, and which is the one of the main problem also many of the African countries. We have also solution where the water content in the fish farm can be monitored in real time, because we understand that many of the African countries where the fish farm is the main economical driver, and the mainly the farmer doesn't know what is the water content level, like the pH, oxygen level, and so in our solution that these are the parameters can be monitored in the real time. And this solution is integrated with our cloud platform, so it is everything in plug and play. And it is very cost effective, which can be affordable for the African market. And another main feature is that because of this local LoRa communication, if there is a problem of internet, the solution can be run on the locally. So with the interface with the traditional mobile phone, like the based on the SIM card, SIM and SMS and USSD.